Good morning, everybody. Dr. Greenbeard here, ambassador of all things Growficial. Doing a quick seed to self check-in this morning, 36 hours after we started our seeds. And as you can see, the transplant is still alive, getting adjusted to its new setting. And I expect it to go ahead and take hold and explode any second. And then right here, as you could see, within 36 hours, you can see that we have propagation, we have action pretty much everywhere, all around. So hopefully you can see from this angle. So I just wanted you to see that so that you could understand why do I soak my cubes in 5.8, 5.9 pH'd water? Why do I soak the cubes in 80 to 85 degree water? Why do I immediately put them under a light? All of the answers to those questions, I don't even really worry about it. Why? Because when I do all of those things, things seem to happen a lot faster for me than for people that don't. All right? I'm just going to go strictly off the observation. All right? And the observation says that when I do things this way, it works out better than the observations from when I've done things all the other ways. So this is why I place my seeds directly into the Jiffy pellets now after I've treated them with the method in which I've showed you. And as you can see, propagation is the result. So I hope this video, I hope the previous video and the explanation of how we did it and how we continue to do it helps you. And the next step you'll see is going to be when we transplant, when we end up transplanting these seedlings into their next home. So we'll still be doing checkups and all that stuff so you can watch them grow, so you can see the cotyledons open up and develop those first set of leaves. But for now, I just want to do this check-in to let you know it takes 36 hours with viable seed stock and a good little setup here to get your seeds popping and rocking. So I hope this video provided some value to you. I hope you yourself are on your own seed to self journey, and I hope you're doing it along with me, and we'll see you again tomorrow. Peace.